orchestra.
And we appreciate that. And how about that orchestra? Miss Mason's doing a tremendous job. I have to keep reminding myself that she's a first-year teacher. The orchestra sounds good. They are probably the best high school orchestra in Allen County. That says something. That says something. And the kids are doing a great job, and I'm really proud that Snider High School has an orchestra of that quality, because a lot of schools don't. A lot. More than you might think. It's a luxury to have an orchestra, and we're very appreciative of that. Normally, we do a march to open our program. You probably noticed that with the other two bands that played tonight. And we're not going to do a march with the Wind Ensemble. We're going to do a fanfare. It kind of does the same sort of thing. This is very contemporary. This is a piece by Sean O'Loughlin. We've never played it before. I was not familiar with it until it came in, but it's pretty cool. Got some neat effects. To me, it sounds a lot like John Williams, some of the things that he's done, the Olympic themes and things like that. Very heroic, very macho. We hope you enjoy it. Burst by Sean O'Loughlin.